Ladies and gentlemen, this is the pre-boarding announcement for SAN International Airlines flight. We now request for all passengers to be seated before boarding can commence. Please have your boarding pass and identification ready. Executive passengers boarding will begin in approximately 5 minutes' time. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the boarding announcement for SAN International Airlines flight. We now request for all investors to line up for boarding. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the boarding announcement for SAN International Airlines flight. We now request for all first class passengers to line up for boarding. Please have your boarding pass and identification ready. Passengers which aren't called for boarding, please remain seated. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the boarding announcement for SAN International Airlines flight. We now request for all business class passengers to line up for boarding. Please have your boarding pass and identification ready. Passengers which aren't called for boarding, please remain seated. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the boarding announcement for SAN International Airlines flight. We now request for all economy class passengers to line up for boarding. Please have your boarding pass and identification ready. Passengers which aren't called for boarding, please remain seated. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the final boarding announcement for passengers who has booked on SAN International Airlines flight. The final checks are being completed and the captain will order for the doors of the aircraft to close in approximately 5 minutes' time. I repeat. This is the final boarding call for passengers who has booked on SAN International Airlines flight. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board. We would like to draw your attention to the safety information you need to follow during this flight. Please stow your hand luggage carefully in the overhead compartments. You can place smaller items under the seat in front of you. When the seatbelt sign is on, please fasten and adjust your seatbelt as shown. Keep your seatbelt fastened and visible until the seatbelt sign is off. When needed, you can release it as shown. Before the flight, extension and loop belts are given out by the cabin crew. Please switch your mobile phones and all other electronic devices to flight mode. Mobile phones and other electronic devices without a flight mode must be switched off. Before takeoff and landing, please unplug all your electronic devices. Smartphones, tablets, and other small devices may be held, but laptops and larger devices must be stowed in their cases in the overhead compartments or under the seat in front of you. If your device is lost or falls into the seat structure, do not move your seat. Just call a member of our cabin crew. It is illegal to smoke on this flight, including electronic cigarettes. It is also strictly prohibited to smoke in the lavatories, which are equipped with smoke detectors. Should there be a loss of cabin pressure, oxygen masks will drop down automatically. Pull the nearest mask. Place it over your nose and mouth. Pull the straps to adjust your mask and keep breathing normally. Make sure your mask is well adjusted before helping others. Emergency exits are located on each side of the cabin at the front, center, and rear. The exit signs will help you locate them. Take a moment now to locate your nearest sign, which may be behind you. In the event of an emergency evacuation, leave the aircraft following the exit signs and the illuminated path along the aisle. To ensure a quick evacuation, please leave behind all hand luggage, high heels, and sharp objects. You will find your life vest attached to your seat as shown. If needed, slip it over your head, attach the straps, and tighten it. When you reach the exit, inflate your life jacket by pulling the red toggles or by blowing into the tube or tubes. The light will come on when in contact with water. The crew will provide life vests for infants. Please only put the life vest on your infant in an emergency situation and inflate it immediately. Exit doors are equipped with automatically inflating slides, which the crew will operate in case of an emergency. Before takeoff and landing, please make sure that your window blind is open, your tray table is closed, and your seat back is fully upright. Please stow your footrest, video screen, and handset. Thank you for your attention. For more details, please read the safety card in your seat pocket. Make sure you follow all signs and cabin crew instructions at all times. Enjoy your flight!